Greetings and welcome, cuts and curfews, to all who come here to Pinky Ponage's Playhouse. Wow, that was terrible. Anyway, today we'll be venturing forth to find out where Faliecia has been fetched to. More to the point, I'm actually expecting this guy to betray me, so I'm packing heat. Let's get to it, shall we?
Devlin, are you certain we weren't followed?
I won't make that mistake again.
The raid on La Villette wasn't your fault, Sean. Someone tipped the Germans that Kessler was at the slaughterhouse. Someone with inside knowledge of the resistance.
A bloody turncoat. I should have seen this coming.
There is more. I found Veronique.
Veronique? Where?
The Nazis are using the Palace of Justice as a detention center for the political prisoners. They...
Spit it out, Josef.
She has been sentenced to death.
Jesus. How long do we have?
We must leave now. There is no way to go through the prison defenses, but we may be able to go over them.
I don't like where this has gone.
There is a Zeppelin fueling station just outside the sewers. If you can get inside, I may be able to arrange transportation.
On a fucking Zeppelin? What have you been smoking, Josef?
It's our only chance. There is a radio tower at the top of the fueling station. Contact me when you get there.
Wow, this is suddenly the craziest idea I've ever heard, and I like it. Now, if I could just get up the fucking ladder, we can get to it. Alright. God, I need to come up with a name for this. Shit. Let me think. Let's see. Soaring from the sewers? Nah, that's a missile silo joke. About fucking time? No.
Go. Sting tomorrow.
Go. Level 3. Do I have to drive through this or can I just go?
Papiere in Ordnung sind, haben Sie nichts zu befürchten. Haben Sie Reisepapiere? Herzeigen.
Yes.
Wiedersehen.
Hey. What the fuck do you mean I'm Well, this is shit. What the fuck happened? Okay.
Why does it always have to be the fucking sewer? War is a dirty business.
Okay, let's try this again. Maybe it's because I ran. I guess in my excitement, I forgot Nazis were dicks. Is that... Yes! Yes! I fucking called it! First things first, can I go through here? There, I'm standing still. Check the documents, come on. On delay, hurry up.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Maybe it was just a one-time thing or a glitch. Either way. Let's get to it. And they even have someone for me to play with.
Wo wollen Sie hin? Ihre Papiere.
Would you just hurry the fuck up?
Den Pass und die Reisepapiere. Ja, alles in Ordnung. Wiedersehen.
Close the bar. Drop the gun. Follow me, please. Come on. Okay, guys, I'm gonna cut ahead to the point where yonder asshole has followed me up through the bushes. I've killed him and taken his suit. See you then.
Nur ein Routinekontroller. Die Papiere bitte.
Mist! I'll see you guys after I get this guy up into the bush. Okay, guys, we're back, and I got my uniform. So now, we're off to go for a swim. Are there better ways to it? Probably. Are there less conspicuous ways to do it? Probably. Bloody hell. Do I care? No. I've raided this place like 4 times already. I'm gonna be happy to just swim on over. You've got to be kidding me. There's a German way to swim? Ugh. Well, it's not what I was expecting, but I should have expected more. Or less. And they were so kind as to provide me a uniform. 2 uniforms. And they're super Nazi uniforms.
Said the radio tower was up top.
Go, 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 go. Ooh, better. I can hide the body and kill someone. What? So much for that.
That's what you get, fucker!
Is Clive behind? Oh, shit! Flamethrowers! Here we go. All right. First time I was here. Oh, I'm here so kind. Looks like I kind of forgot that he can shoot this stuff. I mean, he's not a threat by comparison to the super Nazis, but, you know. Really?
Parker's shooting at me.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Thanks for your uniform, flight attendant. Now, where was I? Right, okay, here's the control port.
Joseph, can you hear me? I'm in position.
Good work. I sent out false orders on the German command channel. A zeppelin has been diverted to your position.
What's the plan?
You need a stowaway aboard the airship. It will take you directly over the prison.
This mad scheme of yours is gonna get me killed. You realize that?
In all likelihood, yeah. But that can't be helped. Call me back when you can.
Okay, well, one, fuck you. 2, good plan. 3, fuck you. 4, god damn it. Fan-fucking-tastic. Okay. Hi there. Phew. Okay, so I can either take the machine gun or the shotgun. You don't even have to...
Ain't the same as killing defenseless women and children, is it?
There we go. All right. And with this, I think I've stolen every possible vehicle out there. I hope. What, did I take a wrong turn? Oh, shit. Go to Notre Dame. Forsooth, yonder, we shall venture forth unto plains beyond the Red Sea. And by that I mean we'll get out of the free Nazis for free on this. Now, there must be something I can do to cause problems on the way over. Ooh, how about grenades? How are we doing on grenades?
Oh, that's one hell of a view. This city has seen better days, but the old girl hasn't lost her charm.
How am I supposed to do this? Do I just jump? No, there's a refueling plank. Okay then. Oh. Yeah, really.
Not
thanks.
Smart.
And I didn't even have to do that. I feel
I'll never make it from up here. There's gotta be a better way. I'll take the stairs.
If you insist. For once, I actually got one of these when it's useful. And again, I get that it's supposed to be, like, awe-inspiring, but, you know. We've seen other alien worlds. Notre Dame's really not that impressive. It's a grand scheme of architecture. It's got a long history, and hello, you look important. We're distracted. Either way, I need a uniform. Okay.
Number 72169, Henri Durante. Found guilty of spying. The penalty is death.
Fuck me.
Prisoner number 48310. Maria Ramirez.
The red stuff's supposed to stay on the inside.
That's really great and all, but I haven't stopped the execution yet.
Look who's playing soldier.
The altitude, him. Got him. This is gonna keep going, isn't it? Until I get down there and blow them up. Hey. Oh, careful. That'll take me over there. Give me access to a gun. I hope I chose correctly. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. I'll come back later. Normally, I'm not up for this shit, but hot damn, you know? Alright. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Oi, stop that!
Yeah, good for you. Okay, here we go, here we go. It's one down. Don't do anything stupid, Veronique. I will shoot you myself if you do. Okay, that takes care of that.
Sean? What are you doing here?
Thank me later.
Are you fucking kidding me, girl? Good guy or bad guy? I didn't get a chance to check the
parade. Get up in front. I'll take the back. Ryman, let's move.
Suck a dick, Krauts. And may death forever ride on swift wings. All those who follow your crusade. Death to you, death to you. Why are you following me? You are
shite.
What? They come.
A motorcycle? Seriously? I'm in a fucking brawl. Oh, right.
Listen, I hear airplanes.
We're being tracked from the air.
Oh, you have got to be kidding me. I've got to shoot down planes with this? Of course I'm being shot at.
Step on it, Bryman.
What do you think I'm doing?
Taking a stroll in the park. Now hurry the fuck up. Death to you. Death to you.
Oh, up ahead.
I'm on it.
Great, and I just lost health. Knob off, knob off, knob off, thank you.
No! Drive through!
Die in a hole, die in a hole.
I think we just used up the last of our luck.
Oh, don't be ridiculous! You're Irish! You have plenty of luck to spare. Oh, that's a Nazi car. Ha! Suck it.
Keep her steady.
Faster! Get us out of here!
I'm going as fast as I can!
Alarm level 4?
Why aren't we moving?
I don't know, the engine has stalled! I can't get it started!
For fuck's sake, Bryman, you picked one hell of a parking spot.
Move over. I'll do it.
Hey! Hey! How do you do that?
The little tricks you've taught me.
That's just...
Yes!
Now let's get the fuck out.
One down. Two down. Three down. Four down. Suck it! Your aircraft got nothing on me.
Sean, give them off us! The attack is coming apart!
Shut up and drive.
Oh, of course. Why would you make it easy? Not like we're wanted fugitives. Come on, death to you, death to you. That was really stupid. Even for you. Yes!
We should stop here and split up.
I'll get Veronique back to the catacombs. Ditch the truck and meet up later.
Thank you, Yosef. You saved all our lives.
You showed a lot of brass back there, mate.
I guess you are even now, yeah? Go. I will find you later.
Yes!
Veronique, are you all right?
I thought I was going to die. I was certain of it.
Being afraid is nothing to be ashamed of.
I was not afraid. I am ready to give my life for what I believe. I know that now.
We both learned something about ourselves today.
We can't stay here. Let's get moving.
Yeah, you're right. I learned you can't fly. I learned Veronique is a fucking idiot. And, what else is there? Oh, yeah. Yosef is actually a pretty cool dude. Who the fuck is he? Hey!
Sure, interest you in some personal protection?
Yes, please, if you don't mind. I seem to be running a bit low. While we're at it... Veronique, get in.
Dr. Kessler and his daughter. Did they escape?
They're safe.
And Luke?
He's been looking all over the city for you.
You don't need to lie, Sean. I know Luke did not send you to find me.
He's in a tough spot just now.
Luke's first loyalty is to the cause. I can understand that.
The only loyalty I know is the sword a man owes his mates.
Jules was lucky to have you.
Well, this is a bit awkward. I guess we both brought the same car. Anyway, guys, let's wrap up this episode, eh? Get the final cutscene out of the way.
Veronique! But how?
If you are here to bask in my gratitude, you...
I've come to warn you. Somebody's been talking to the crowds, Luke. You need to call off this crazy plan before it's too late.
It's already too late. There won't be another chance like this one. We must see it through, no matter what the cost.
You're gambling with other people's lives.
We have been gambling from the beginning. Are you coming? The Aurora's frame has been loaded with 80 kilograms of high explosive. The blast will be heard across the city. That will be the signal for attack to begin. We will strike simultaneously at these locations.
What is our plan for getting the driver out?
There isn't one. Once the race begins, he will be on his own.
But I don't see the Irishman here. Who will drive the Aurora?
That honor will be mine.
Let me get this straight.
Sean?
He once told me never to throw my life away.
We were talking about revenge. This is something different.
I can see your point. But you're forgetting one thing. I'm the one that started this race, and I'll be damned if I'm not the man to finish it. Take Vittori and the Kesslers to the bell. The Russos will know what to do.
Well. This might be the last episode.
We can see the Aurora from here. We will be watching you the whole way. I am proud to call you a friend, Signor Morini. When this war is over, you will be honored as a hero of my country.
In that case, you better make sure they get me name right.
John, is that you? What the hell are you doing?
Taking care of some unfinished business.
Okay, guys, I'm signing out on this. I want to focus.
Before I hit the finish line.
pack. Meanwhile, rookie driver Rolf Becker is coming on hard, cutting his way towards the front of the pack.
Before I'm in position.
You sons of bitches! Fuck you! Fuck your stupid track! Fuck everything you stand for, and fuck all of you!
Here's the checkered flag! And... the Europa Cup goes to Rolf Becker, driving the Red Phoenix!
Time to run like hell. Oh, wait. Now, what's the safe house around here again? Yeah, I know. I was supposed to outdrive them, but come on. I can just head up here and take care of this real quick. Okay, guys, this is... oh. You know what? Fuck it. We're on our way up there right now, so screw it. Okay, guys. I'm gonna head up there. I'm going to get this whole Escape the Nazis thing done with. And just enjoy a drink. It's out of order. That's the one I came up in. I think, yeah, that's that one. So, that leaves you. Okay. Which one did I come in? This one. Okay, now, if this works, again, I'm kind of surprised, like, really lazy game design right here. At its best. If not, well, I can always fight my way back down and go from there. How do we get up here? Anyway, guys, this might be the end of the series. Aside from just a cleanup episode, which will be a long list of music and me enjoying myself blowing stuff up, I doubt there'll be any other part of it. Oh, Paris actually looks really good from up here now. And...
I've come to settle me, Tom. Nah, I'm kidding.
Let's enjoy ourselves. Drink up, me hearties. We win! Yes! Though I can't say I like what just happened.
Vittori!
Sean, you're alive. They took the Kistlers.
It's all right, Vittori.
Santos, he was helping them. Must warn the others.
I will, just as soon as we get you out of here.
Sean, my son.
One. Thanks again for watching, everyone. This has been one hell of an episode. Anyway, guys, thank you again for coming. Thank you for your support thus far. If the game is wrapping up, we're in the home stretch. And I will see you guys on the next episode.